A 23-year-old Israeli Arab went on a stabbing spree Wednesday morning in central Tel Aviv. At least 13 people were hurt. Four are in serious condition. The terrorist attack unfolded aboard a bus where he reportedly stabbed the driver first to prevent him from opening the doors to allow the passengers to escape. The bus company praised the driver's resourcefulness, bravery, and heroism, saying he tried to protect passengers even after sustaining a deep stab wound to his chest. An elite police unit apprehended the terrorist.
The terrorist fled the area. Special patrol units chased the suspect. He was shot in his leg and is now in police custody. We've heightened security in and around the Tel Aviv area, and we're still searching to make sure that there are no further terrorists in and around the area.
Hamas officials called it a brave and heroic act against Zionists in Tel Aviv and a response to Israel's crimes. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu blamed PA Chairman Abu Mazen for these attacks and called them a direct result of poisonous incitement being disseminated by the Palestinian Authority against the Jews and their state.